One day, the cruel shaman of the Sun Tribe attacked my village, lighting it on fire. We barely found enough water to stop it. I begged the Holy Moon to protect my people and was given a magic moonstone. With it, I set out to create the Moonlight Necklace. To the north, I began the ritual. The moon runes began to glow, and the ancient spell filled the stone with power. During his escape, the Sun Tribe shaman burned all the bridges behind him and placed the stone shackled him in magic chains. He is guarded by his own demons, and my people will be safe from now on.
Thank you. you, Detective. Taking Daddy's pendant was a big mistake. Here, I don't want it. It's evil. I just want my family back. Maybe you can find my brother Ben. He used to help Daddy with those scary masks, so he might know something about what's going on. He's somewhere in the house. Maybe this will help.
I've made a grave mistake. Instead of punishing my offender by banishing from this world, I created a bloodthirsty beast. Now that his spirit is free, the whole world is in danger. Poor John's body won't keep the Sun Shaman for long. If he finds the source of his might and gets his own body, collect sacred moonstones and restore the necklace. Then you can lock the spirit of the mad Sun Shaman back into his...
Detective, I'm so glad you're all right. Ben used to spend all of his time in the art studio. Look, it's over there.